I will always remember the day we turned on Fin. It was just amazing to see these support inquiries coming in from users and Fin just answering them on behalf of our team. As an AI-first support team, we want to stay on the cutting edge of how to provide excellent customer service to users powered by AI. We have such a wide range of products and customers that it was really hard to serve all of those needs at scale. We were facing a range of support issues right then and there, and so we needed something that we could implement really quickly to smooth those support volume curves. Our decision really came down to build versus buy. We heavily considered building this internally, but we knew we weren't the true experts in designing AI-based customer service. That's what led us to go with Fin. We wanted to partner with a company like Intercom because we know in creating Fin, they were obsessed with creating the highest quality user experience. We also knew that we wanted to leverage Claude in our AI-based support experience. Once we learned that Claude would power Fin, that was a major unlock for our team. When looking in the AI-based support space, there are so many companies that have become stagnant. We knew that Intercom was constantly coming out with new features and ideas to make the AI-based support experience even more reliable and more accurate. Once we learned that Fin could be up and running in less than a week, that was our solution. In our first month since turning Fin on, Fin has saved our team 1,700 hours worth of work. This is huge for us. That means our team can devote that time to higher complexity or higher priority work, while Fin handles the more transactional, customer-based inquiries. We've also achieved about a 50% resolution rate, and Fin's involvement rate is 96%. This means Fin across our messenger and across email is involved in almost every customer support interaction we have. Fin is the cornerstone of our commitment to AI-based support. We've been able to transform our user experience while also completely changing how our team operates. And the fact that you can turn Fin on in under a week's time makes the decision an easy one.